Hello children, here I am taking class 10 quadratic equation, exercise 4c, RS Agrawal, question number 35. What is question? A square b square x square minus this x minus 12 a square b square is 0, and we have to find out, evaluate x. So as it is degree 2, so we know there will be two values of x. We have to evaluate x. So, as I told that if in equation it is given a square b square also, so we always write the values in capital, because if you will write with a square and b square this way, you will confuse and it will be wrong also. So, we take the coefficient of as when we compared with the standard form of linear quadratic equation, then it is this form. So, we compare the coefficient. A is a square b square here. B is coefficient of x. So it is this minus 4b4 minus 3a4. And c is minus 12a square b square. So how do we find out discriminant? The formula is b square minus 4ac. We put the value b is minus of 4b to the power 4 minus 3a to the power 4 square. Minus 4ac, a is this a square b square and it is c. Simply I am simplifying it. It is minus square, that means will be the plus value. Again here a minus b whole square identity I am using. So it is a square minus 2ab plus b square. So here it is 4 square, that is 16, b to the power 4 square, that b to the power 8, 9 to the a to the power 8, and here 2ab, that is 2 into 4b4 and 3a to the power 4. Again when we multiply here 4 and 12 is 48, minus and minus sign will be plus sign, and a to square and a square will become a to the power 4, b to the power 4. So see that they are like terms. It is minus 24a4b4 and 48b4b4. So we can simplify it. When you see that it is 16b to the power 8 plus 9a to the power 8 plus 24a to the power 8, we can write is 4b4 plus 3a4, this is square, square plus twice. If you verify, you will get it b4 and 3 to the power 4. So, aim is to make it in the perfect square, so that when we take it to square root, there will be a perfect number will come out. If it is a square form and you are taking root, square and root will cancel and then we take out the value. Now, x is minus b plus minus root over d by 2a, capital I am writing. Now, we put the value of minus b, that is plus 4b to the power 4 minus 3a to the power 4. We have evaluated d. So it is 4 to the power b4 plus 3a to the power 4. Now we simplify. Once we take plus sign, and next we take minus sign. So it is 3a and 3a will be cancelled. So it is 2. It is 4b4, that is 8 to the power b4 by 2a square b square, 2 4 cancel b square, that is here 4 b square by a square, one value, and second value this will cancel, so it is minus 6 to the power a4 and 2 a square b square, 2 3 ja a square will be left, minus 3 a square by b square. These are the two values of x. This way you will find out the value.